Mount Nebo Middle School had to evacuate this morning over a bomb threat. This is now the fourth time the school has been threatened in just the last 2 weeks. They had to go on lockdown yesterday. Police swept the building this morning. They found no evidence at all of a bomb there. Kids went back to class, but added security stayed on site as a precaution.